Well, he paid for it.
Yeah, that backfired. Time to play the game.
What started out to be a wonderful night for Triple H, Bobby Bennett's one for eight weeks pregnant, and the baby's on the way, and turned into total hell for the game. Just moments ago, a vicious, scathing, verbal assault by Triple H on his father-in-law, Mr. McMahon, telling the McMahon, I hate you guys.
Yeah, you know what I'm thinking? Stephanie and Triple H can be in the hospital at the same time. Stephanie delivering their baby and Triple H recuperating from this match.
Hey, when Triple H said that to Vince McMahon, he looked Mr. McMahon, his father-in-law, in the eyes and said, all I looked to you when I was injured was a piece of meat, a broken-down racehorse. You wanted to send me in the glue factory, but I busted my ass to come back. I won the Royal Rumble match. I had a spot at WrestleMania, and now you want to take it away from me, make me face Angle for that spot, and no way out.
Come on. Triple H over there shaking hands with the guys from Motorhead. Whoa, look at this. The stars have turned out tonight to see Triple H and Dennis Hopper. Marquette is here. But how is Triple H going to fare in this handicap match?
David Arquette.
Oh, David.
This handicap match set up by Mr. McMahon to punish his son-in-law, Triple H. What about Triple H? Tell me, McMahon, kid, if you won't get here, I hate it.
Yeah, how could you possibly, how could you in your wildest dreams say something like that? Well, to any grandfather, future grandfather, but especially to Vince McMahon.